For me, this project has been extremely important. A person that sells children is evil.
Join Jada Pinkett Smith and the CNN Freedom Project.
This is going to take a deeper exploration than just catching the bad guys and saving the children.
For a global story of human trafficking happening in the heart of America.
When I look in those girls' eyes, I see myself.
The CNN Freedom Project, Wednesday, July 22nd on CNN.